Two big local employers are joining forces, Rochester General and RIT.
They formed a partnership which will help both patients and students. Medical reporter Elizabeth Harness explains how.
From daily checkups to more complex things like robotic surgery, this is what happens every day at Rochester General Hospital.
Many of you know that Rochester General Hospital, nationally recognized for clinical excellence, has been a pioneer in developing cutting-edge clinical programs.
But patients are about to get even more cutting-edge technology. A new partnership between the hospital and RIT will bring the latest technology to the bedside. Plus, RIT students get on-the-job experience.
In areas such as computing and information sciences, allied health professional education, digital imaging.
Rochester General Hospital will now be the formal training center for the mid-level practitioners that now go to school at RIT.
Here's a perfect example. This is a physician's assistance class here at RIT. These students actually do rotations in many of our area hospitals, but what this new partnership will do is allow these students to do even more rotations at Rochester General.
Mid-level practitioners have emerged as a very, very important attribute and important function of what hospitals do now.
Since biomedical science is one of the fastest growing areas of medicine, this could be a partnership that leads to some state-of-the-art results.
To make possible an entirely new world of medical treatments and preventative therapies.
Elizabeth Harness, News 8.
RIT and Rochester General collectively employ about 11,000 people. This new partnership may also generate more jobs for the Rochester area.